from me slowly to face it, Flapsy said. I'm having your baby. His eyes open wide, he stepped back, shocked. So many things were going through his head, but wow, he was going to be a dad. He ran down the hall, called back all the press and screamed, Roxy's gonna have a baby. She can't have a baby in jail. This was Roxy's last hope to really draw on the press. And well, as we've said, desperate times call for desperate measures. She was the only one that knew she wasn't going to actually have a baby. How could she be pregnant? She was the star of Home Pressure. She couldn't be the star with a baby. But this would certainly be her get out of jail free card in case the crowd didn't like her earlier interview. Her manager and the press ran to her jail cell. Is it true, Roxy? When did you find out? What are you going to name it? Will she be a pole dancer too? The press mocked her cell. She fluffed her hair, puckered her lips, and said, well, I don't see how I can raise a child in here. I definitely need to be at auditions tomorrow. I definitely need to go home to start my family.